reflections, caught in his holy flame. Beneath our skin,
no matter.